You're in the mix
with Randy H.
Yeah.
I swear.